are you? Screw you. Alright, looks like there's an item. I already see there's a bunch of trees. Knock it off, please. All I want is this item right here, and I'll be going. Elite Knight Armor, sweet. Nope. Have a great day. What's up here? Sure. See what's going on here. And I walk into a boss fight. Where is it? Oh, hi. What's up? Ooh. That's what's up. Ow. Not cool. How do... Can't attack it. All right, how do I... I'm so confused. What's up, Dirty? Ah. Ooh. That doesn't look fun. We get a chunk of it taken out. Ha! Didn't give me that time. Let me hit you again. was surprisingly easy. Bunch of souls though, so that's good. Oh, we got a divine ember. I think that's used for crafting as well. I don't feel like running all the way back, so we're gonna homeward bone it. Yeah, man, day stream's going pretty good. It's been pretty chill. Had some people in here give me some tips and whatnot. Actually, let's maybe have a couple. Does anyone know what this, it says create unique weapon. What is the, does anyone know what the butterfly creates? The butterfly soul? Oh, maybe that's why. Alright, let's level up. Let's put two into Dex. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, I think we need to level up Orestes Flask. We got that Firekeeper soul. Rude. Was it this way back to? Yeah. There's those elevators in here. All right.
My, I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that.
Sure. Reinforced weapon. Do I need three Titanite shards? One, two, three. Reinforced weapon. Is that all I can do to it? Oh, I can modify it now. I need a green. Green Titanite shard. No idea where to get that from. Reinforced armor. No. Alright. Let's look here. So, if. So this is. Not as good. Oh, it's already fat rolling. Dang it. Can I put these back on? And it not make me fat roll now? What if I just do this? Man, still. Alright, take that off. Man, the smallest amount just makes you fat roll. What's my weight at? 14.1. Alright, go on, sweetie. Man, I have, like, no weight, but it's... What if I, like, unequip this? There we go. No gloves and replace the pants? I'll take it. Wait a minute. Hold on. Where was that? Oh, the elevator's over here. No. Wrong way. Onion bro!
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge. No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Mm.
Can't do anything this way yet.
First, a covenant with the gods.
All right, have we been? Oh, hey, it's Raven. It's a Raven friend. Something up there. I don't know what up there. I don't know.
Surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Alrighty. It's down here. Oh, here we go. Try kicking. Is this the guy I want to kill?
Hello, I am. We're both undead. You leave me no choice. If this is our fate, so be it.
Goodbye. Wait, did I get his items? Unless, is it like, I think it's Dark Souls 2. Kill a guy, you rest. Back out, and then sometimes the loot's down there. So I know... Aw, that's a ripoff. Are you kidding me? That sucks. Well, if he had anything we wanted, it's gone now. What's down here? So there's that area. Let's go try to look at those skeletons that we saw in the beginning. Check out what's over there. Okay. This way. That's an elevator. Oh no. Am I stuck? Ooh. Thought I was screwed. How did I? Try to like drop down here. There we go. Oh yeah, much better than before. I feel semi-comfortable walking around this area. No. shield, alright. These are all dead, right? Yeah. There was a big old boy back here. Goodbye. Oh. Jumping at me. Something back there. What did we just pick up? Ooh. So it's a two-handed strength weapon. Not for giggles. Oh, what is this? That's another strength weapon. Can we even wield that? I'm just wondering. Nope, still can't do it. Here. Binos. Am I supposed to like use binos for something here? Alright, was that all that was over here? Is this not even like a, it's just like a loot area? Do these just keep respawning? No. Alright, so I'd actually just miss those. Alright. So. I thought this was an area that would like lead to a new place, but it's not. Alright. So. There. Okay. So, don't roll off cliffs. All right. Step one. Trust me, guys, I'm a professional. Oh, hey! Dude's loot's here. Another ring. Boosts HP, stamina, and load. Breaks when removed. Sweet, I won't remove it. So what's our stats look like now? Can we equip... like... better gear? Alright, so we can do that. But what about a helmet? No, helmet's too much. Every little bit helps. Alright, I guess we'll go check this out down here. So we killed the boss in that other area. I'm sure I'm missing all kinds of good items. Valley of Drakes. Alright. It's over here. I did it. Oh, hey, there's a item back there. So, let's go check back here first, because we have the master key, so would we have actually been able to go through there yet without it? Goodbye. Alright, anything else here before we move on? Stuck. Transient curse. What's that? Is that something we might need? Temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. I feel like I might need that. Wretch ahead. Try curses. Okay. Oh! Not cool. This thing. It's like a weird crab. Whoop. All right, let's keep moving. Keep on moving. Oh, crap. Ah, they got me. Well, guys, I think this is actually what we're going to call today. I got a couple errands I got to run today. I didn't even realize what time it was. Normally, I start at 8 and go to 12 when I actually stream in the mornings. But we are going to call it right here for now. We made some progress, killed a few bosses, stuff like that. It's been fun. I know I don't stream on the weekend. I might try it out this weekend, and we might make it a little fun. I might grab a pack of beer, and what we'll do is a like drinking stream. Take a drink of beer for every death. Stuff like that. We'll come up with some rules. We can make it fun. Yeah, but if you end up missing this, I will be uploading this to my YouTube. I'll probably have it up either this evening or tomorrow morning. And then we'll continue from there. I normally stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. EST. I just moved. CST. And yeah. If you want to catch me live, I'll see you there. If not, I'll see you on my YouTube channel. If you're watching this on YouTube, please drop a like, sub, and then leave some comments. How can I make this guys better for you? What do you guys want to see? throw out some build ideas for the Dark Souls 2 and Dark Souls 3. We can come up with some really fun build ideas. We can make some challenges out of it. Whatever. We'll make it work. We'll make it fun for everybody. But once again, thank you so much for the support today. I'll catch you guys next time.